Yeah, so this is just Harley Quinn's revenge. I've already gotten the Platinum Trophy and everything. The Calendar Man Trophy, if anyone's curious, you'll have to do offline, because I wasn't able to stream it because I have the not be connected internet. Just go in and out and keep changing the date on my console to the 12 dates. You can Google it. But yeah, we got the Platinum Trophy. All I'm doing now is just the DLC for Harley Quinn's Revenge, and tomorrow I'll be starting Arkham Knight, so yeah. I'll mostly be on mute because there's not really a need for me to talk. And I'll just let y'all enjoy this story. Thanks for advancing for watching, and yeah, enjoy.
Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
We're here to kill you!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
Better get over the boss soon.
I need to find Batman.
And what?
You thinking of taking over?
Maybe.
That I'd like to see.
You think I can't do it?
Oh, yeah. And what's your gimmick? Freeze is a crazy scientist who's got that freezer gun. Two-Face has got that burnt thing going on.
Harley's gone crazy.
She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazy. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy, revenge-driven plan? Wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Turn bad? Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole? How much worse can things get?
Things always get worse.
It's Robin! It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you.
What?
Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just friendly here, trying to help. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
It's Batman's little bitch!
Hello? Are you there? What's happening? Oh, for the love of... What's wrong with you people? Hello? Whoever you are, I know you're there.
Making sure it's done right.
Harley's overreacting. Batman came through here earlier, and now he's out.
Yeah, but what if some other hero comes to save him?
What, like the kid he works with? I'm not scared of no kid.
What about the cat? She sometimes works with him.
He's here! Robin's here!
door's sealed. I need to find a different route.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick...
Look out, Robin!
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
You look terrible. When this mess is cleared up, we need to talk about that other problem. Remember?
Me, Holly should just go get herself some help. Give up on this revenge kick she's on.
Thank you.
this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here. Please! Please!
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this.
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
cops go? Harley had moved.
Where?
You know where? Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
Batman's here.
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed her.
Bat!
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
See him?
Someone must know where he is. What? Sure, it came from over there.
Style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
Get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Dumb dumbass cop should never have gotten themselves caught. What happens now is their fault.
The one with the code. We can't afford to take him out until he gives it to me.
What?
Over here, I got him. He's over here.
How cold does it have to be before someone thinks to give us codes?
The code. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need two more.
Bullet between their eyes.
Harry show his face around here.
Give me the code.
Yeah, still cold as hell out here. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system. Code. Now!
Please don't hurt me! Here it is!
Night, night. That's all the codes. Next up, Harley Quinn.
Those cops are dead.
get the chance to off one of those pigs. Still here, still freezing my ass off.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here.
Look out! It's Batman!
We'll make sure this hurts you.
What the hell?
Don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? And you're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, then I'm still able to do it. I'll kill you.
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find it. Lose it, or is it gone? Everyone, get your asses over here now!
Get up here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing. Tied up here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time! Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Minutes with the bat. That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson.
Who the hell?
hell is this fool?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. Security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Batboy?
Damn it. He's trapped in that thing. It's like he's entered some sort of meditative state. I don't have much time. He's running out of air.
Anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
What's Robin doing here?
He's here!
Here's the plan. We spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it?
What?
I'm sure it came from over there!
Show yourself, chicken!
Thank you.
It's just the bat's little friend.
Oh! Ah! Stop! Stop it! Get him away from me!
Really?
No! That's mine! Ugh, let me go!
Whatever you say.
Quinn talking about Batman being dead. It's not true, right?
feel dizzy.
Air's running out in that thing Batman's trapped in. I need to hurry.
Look who it is! Little Robin.
Robin!
Thank you.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency. Thank you.
think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! You weren't expecting that, were you? Ha-ha! Destroy him, my robot!
Quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels.
Safe. I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
That has to be the shortest thing I've ever done. I missed 5 balloons. And, that does it for Arkham City for me. I mean, there are other trophies I could get, but they don't work towards the platinum. They're just the... do the challenges and get the medals for Nightwing, Robin, and Catwoman, which... yeah. And yeah, tomorrow will be Arkham Knight, so thanks for stopping by and watching.